All right. So, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And we were going to go into one of these missions before I go into the priority missions, because if I fail a priority mission, it is over. I get more loot from that one. Yeah. Do this one. Oh, deck it can have a break. This mission. All right. Assassinate. That sounds like fun. I'm hoping to get some new mech or something, which would be nice. A new medium would be handy. Going on in.
Command interface initiated.
Now, the last mission I got fucking wrecked. So, it ended up costing me a lot of money. So hopefully this time, it won't be as bad. Resume. What have we got? A spider. Yep. Two medium lasers. That's fine. It's handy. Go into the marsh then. 50% stabilization damage. Less stabilization or more stabilization damage? I don't know. Let's find out. That wasn't that good of a shot though, overall. I hit his head. It was alright. Whoop. Oh, you fuck. So that was an AC2, I think, or an AC5. So that must be a medium deck, I presume. I'll keep focusing on the guy I'm focusing on. I need to find out what this is too though. Striker, that's not too bad. I'll focus on the prize. This guy. Lay all into that. Yes, good shot. The worms are coming. Whoa. That was a pretty big volley actually, that was at least 20 worms. Alright. This should end that spider hopefully. If he can fucking hit him. Come on. Jesus, that should have fucking killed him. Jesus, they want my Shadowhawk. Behemoth. Everyone aims for Behemoth. I don't know why. They just fucking love to pound on him for some reason. Shot. Yeah. Another fucking spider. He looks like he's going to get the two laser ports too, though. Sandy. You're up, Behemoth. Come on. Yes. Good hit. Ah, it is a vehicle. Fucking hell. Good shot. Yes, good shot. Good shit. Alright. He's the Lurmer, I think. Definitely. I don't know what he is. Man, he has some fucking Lurms. He must be a medium mech. He must be. Which is good, because I fucking need a new medium. If you could nail this shot. Yes. Okay. There's only two more enemies. That must be the boss, I think. Ah, fucking missed me, you wanker. Yes. Alright, now I've just got to get the fucking target unit, and we are fucking done. What is he? Ooh, what is that? Is that Kataro? I think it is. Fuck yes. Oh, Trebuchet. Still handy. Trebuchet. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Hell yes. Fuck yes. Good headshot. Mission. Fucking beautiful. Fuck yes. That was fucking sweet. A little bit of repairing to do. Not too bad, though, overall. Ugh, I wish I had more fucking stuff. Come on, give me some fucking more. Nah! Damn it. Wish I got more parts of that. Days, that's not too bad. And repair. That'll take 2 days. Do I have still have that other contract in here? Yes, I do. So I'm going to do that as well. I'm just going to hold back for. There we go. Beautiful. And we're going to do this one as well. Decker, you can come back in action this time. I never lose. Medusa, Behemoth never goes anywhere, because she's my girl. Alright, let's go into this next mission and see how we go. The last mission was a fucking ripper. Let's move on and recon the facility once we know what we're dealing in. Yeah, whatever. No, I want to go up the hill, I think. Stick together, guys and girls. Spot on some shit up here. Okay. Multiple contacts. That's fine. Means I can get myself nicely in position. Where the fuck are they, though? Man, it is fucking raining out there today. I don't know if you guys can hear that through the mic. Probably not, because my mic's a piece of shit. But yeah, she is fucking coming down, I tell ya. Ooh, here they come. Ooh, three of them, four of them, oh shit. Interesting. So I might pull myself back, actually. At least until I can get my troops back up the front. A Jenna. We got. So we got Jenna. Don't know what this one was. I'm sure I colored up my next better than that, but anyway. Gonna hit him. Oh, good shot. Hoping Behemoth can come up here and finish the fucking job. Another spider. Ooh, yeah, I can fucking finish him. I didn't really want to take out the center torso, but I don't really want to hurt any mechs either. On with that PPC. Oh, nah. At least one hit. Fuck. So what's that? I don't like that locust, that's not too boring. Ah, Oh, what a shot. Must work. Talk of one thing at least. That's another light mech, I think. The way he's moving. Oh, maybe he's a medium. He didn't move very far. Don't know. Either way, Mr. Grimm's gonna come in and do some fucking damage. Fuck! Come on, you shoot better than that, mate. Didn't really want to let that Jennet move. Behemoth will finish him up. Come on, Behemoth. Need to finish this dude up. Jesus, mate. Come on. These light mechs are hard to hit. Alright, come on, buddy. Finish this guy up. Alright, for me. Nice big TPC for the torso. Yes! Beautiful work. Ah! No arms left for you, buddy. It's definitely gonna be a medium. Oh no, it's a panther. He's gonna have a PPC. Damn ya. Oh, he missed. Sucked in. Alright, he's probably my most dangerous enemy at the moment. So you guys, you just got the two lasers. Looks like it. Yeah. Not that worrisome. That guy. Can I fit them? Alright, go for the torso then, buddy. That was fucking terrible shooting, mate. Fucking terrible. This PPC would be awesome if it nails him, but it's not going to, of course. Oh, I did make a mistake. Not enough, though. They're gonna get a few more moves on me. shit, that's put Behemoth out of action for a couple of days. Fuckhead. Yes. Damn. Teach you to get too close, buddy. Very nice fella. Come on, you should be able to finish him up with that. Oh, you fuckwit. How hard is it? You're giving him another turn. God damn it. You fucking miss. Yes. Alright, this should finish him up, I hope. He wasn't a fucking shit shot, of course. Go on, attack, buddy. Go in there and punch the shit out. Go on. Alright, this should finish him up. Full salvo. Fuck out. Fuck yes. That was fucking great. No injuries, lots of money, some good equipment. Oh, shit. shit, isn't it? I really want that. Well, that shit's fairly useless to me, honestly. It's pretty damn good, though, I gotta say. Pretty damn fucking good. Alright, everybody, thanks for cruising by. I'm Mr. Grim, and I'll see you next time.